are listening to the famous band of the Royal Engineers playing its regimental march. Very appropriately, they're now playing the voice of the guns. The voice of this gun may not have been very loud, but it took a Royal Engineer to capture it. Music, who can not only play it, but face it in the cause of duty.